International is proud to sponsor and partner with the American Towman Spirit Ride. Our tow marketing division is pleased to be providing media strategy and logistics support. Call click omgtowmarketing.com.
Bless the Spirit Ride.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz with your Spirit Ride update.
Towing companies across New Jersey had the honor this past week in bringing the slow down, move over message to the forefront. The casket was relayed across the state by dedicated towing professionals, as seen here in this video of Certified Auto Mall loading Spirit in Howell, New Jersey. God bless our fallen brothers. And now let's take a look inside the first stop in Jersey last week at Nick's Towing Service in Rutherford.
A nationwide event is raising awareness about the dangers first responders face every day. And the message to drivers is simple: slow down and move over. Fios One's Jessica Orban has more from Rutherford.
Really important that we get the word out to people.
Slow down and move over, a clear message that can save the life of a first responder. Police, firefighters, EMS workers, and tow truck operators coming together Tuesday to kick off the state's first ever Spirit Ride. The event calls on tow trucks and emergency vehicles across the country to raise awareness of the Slow Down, Move Over law, a law that requires drivers to slow down and move over one lane when passing emergency vehicles with flashing lights on the road.
These towers and police and fire, they're out there on the side of the highway, inches from cars that are whizzing by them and trucks that are whizzing by them, and their families want them to come home safely. So just a moment's thought that, you know what, if I can slow down a little bit or move over one lane, that might make that person a little bit safer as they just go about their day.
More than 5,000 tow trucks are participating in the event, making 300 stops in cities across the country. New Jersey Spirit Ride starts in Rutherford and will be making three more stops on Tuesday. Next up is Middlesex. The event's mission is to raise awareness and help keep first responders working roadside safe, but also pay tribute to those who were killed while on the job. On each stop of the nationwide tour, a ceremonial casket will be moved from flatbed to flatbed in memory of the first responders who were killed while on duty. For Nicholas Testa, the owner of Nick's Towing, the Spirit Ride hits close to home. Mark Angelo, a tow truck operator with Nick's Towing, was killed while helping a stranded driver back in 2011.
It's heartbreaking to have lost someone like that. So we've, throughout the years, especially since Mark's passing, we've tried to bring to the public's attention the move over law and to slow down and move over so that we save many lives.
The last stop of the event is in Baltimore on November 17th.
Slow down, move over, it's the law.
In Rutherford, Jessica Orban, Fios One News.
The Spirit Ride is going through Pennsylvania and Maryland this week. To see the latest schedule, please visit the website www.atspiritride.com.
The Spirit Ride, founded by American Towman Magazine and BA Products, is a nonprofit venture. Marketing support is being provided by OMG National. Like the page on Facebook, AT Spirit Ride, to stay updated and watch the amazing journey of the world's biggest Slow Down, Move Over campaign. Also, stay tuned to American Towman TV for our weekly update on the campaign. God bless the Spirit Riders.